A recent poll by the National Association of Colleges and Employers found that 22% of college recruiters don't plan to recruit this spring. So what's a senior that's graduating this May to do? Well, I talked to some Marquette seniors to see how they're handling the situation and if they're having any luck finding a job.
Mike Planton, a PR major, is not having any luck with the job search so far.
I've been looking for many, many jobs, submitting my resume and cover letter just everywhere that I could think to put it. I have a whole spreadsheet laid out with all the companies I've applied to. There's probably like 50 of them on there and 50 rejections at the end of my column, so it's been really hard.
Many business students are struggling to find jobs too.
And getting interviews hasn't been a big problem. I've had more than 20 interviews for companies ranging from accounting firms all the way up to large manufacturing like consulting firms. I've got no job offers so far.
What has your personal experience been?
I just noticed, you know, with the past internships I've had, I've gone back to those companies and said, well, maybe is there any chance you can bring me on after I graduate? And they said, well, they've got freezes on hiring, so they can't let me in, even though I've done, you know, good work with them. And as a result, I have to stay another semester. I'm going to try to get some extra credits in and hopefully get my CPA exam certified.
Kristen Finn, Employer Relations Manager at Marquette's Career Services Center, said in a tough economy, networking is key.
You know, what you really have to do in this economy is have a clear career goal. So you might be looking for anything, but you really need to have a clear goal. So when you're talking to people, you can say, this is what I'm looking for. Do you have any advice for me? Do you have any leads for me? And that goes into networking. You know, I think all of us don't think that we have contacts as college students, but you definitely do. You have professors, you have different administrators on campus, you have old supervisors, you have current supervisors. Networking is key. 70 to 80% of jobs are not posted, so people are getting jobs by talking to people.
Megan Bruggeman, who's majoring in marketing, is proof that taking advantage of networking anywhere can be useful. She has a job lined up.
And then over winter break, I was at a family brunch for Christmas, and I was just like talking to people, and I ended up talking to my mom's cousin's wife, and she works in D.C., and I was talking to her about the job and the company, and she loved it, so I ended up forwarding my resume to her, and she took that resume, and she gave it to the HR department of her company, and they contacted me and asked for a phone interview, so then I filled out an application for a marketing associate position, did a phone interview, and guess it went well, so then about a week and a half later, I was flown out to Washington, D.C., and was there for basically a half a day of interviews. And then I was flown back, and then in about a week and a half, I got a phone call with an offer.
Although the class of 2009 is facing a tough job market, there is hope as long as soon-to-be graduates remember to network and are flexible. For WISN Student Commitment, I'm Ashley Novak.